Hey folks, I wanted to do an update on a post that I made over the weekend, something that I noticed and I posted on one of my ideas right here. This is what I saw happening, what I call the quote, line in the sand of resistance. And what I illustrated here was that we had a halfway point between the high that we made where we failed to reach the all-time high back on the 25th, down to the lowest that it got. And it set up a very nice halfway point, 50% retracement right here. And then what I really liked was this price action right here, where it got up to this level and was holding it. And one of two things were going to happen. It was either going to hold this as resistance, and then it would go back down to retest the low and potentially fail in trying to retest. And the other thing it could have done is break this resistance to go up. And if we go forward, that's exactly what it seems to be doing. So now we have a very good bull case. And I actually mentioned this to one of my Telegram and Discords, what I saw setting up here on the lower time frames. This is live chart as of now. I saw what I like to see, which is where price begins to consolidate in this area, and you have a squeeze of volatility. In other words, the bars get smaller and price begins to really squeeze. And at that point, right here where you started seeing this wedge of the Bollinger and Keltner channel setting up, we had a nice little breakout right here. A breakout which then came back to confirm support resistance, and now it's launching off this. Okay, and again, we see from the retracement here, that's that halfway point, that 19, let's call it 17,900 that it was flirting with, this halfway point. It stopped, it hesitated, it created a little bit of price hesitation right here at the level. And then once it broke above it with some strength, hesitated a little bit more, again, just telling us where that valid level is again, and up it goes. And some people like to draw lines and, you know, keep them for a very long time. So now that you've seen how price has respected this level right here, I would probably have some mark of this level, 17,900, just in case we come to retest this at some point in either near future or the far future, who knows. But I definitely think the bull case is now intact, especially as long as we hold above that level. As long as we hold above that level, I'll say we're going to retest the high. And by retest the high, I mean this last high that we met right here. And now that people have been a little bit shaken out, I think we're on our way to the all-time high. So that's just my opinion. We'll see how price action develops. But I think this was the pullback that we needed to really get the momentum to break it. And we'll see what happens. So trade smart. You know, you don't have to be on high leverage to play this move. Don't think that you're going to buy your Lambo with this. Just take on a fair amount of risk and exposure. Don't try to get rich off this one trade. So that's my message to you guys. Be smart. Have a good week.